This is your host, Quasar Spell, and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls. In the last episode, we made our way to Anor Londo twice. I know that sounds weird, but it's actually what happened, because I'm a dummy dumb pants sometimes, and I die. Because it's Dark Souls. And you die in Dark Souls. There's no real other comment to it, that's just what happens. Oh wait. Trying to figure out where to go exactly. I think I made the platform move down. So now this is going to be... this is the room I wanted. Okay. Shield up, because projectiles and jumping people everywhere. Oh, hello there. I'm glad I made, like, no noise. Otherwise everyone in the room would be attacking me. And smash. Well, he's, the AI in this game sometimes. It's just great. I want that item over there. I'm like, are there any enemies around me? Nope. I know I'm all quiet, but I'm tense, because I don't want everyone and their grandmother attacking me. Yeah! Now you come at me. Come at me. Great, you're not gonna stop. And smash! Oh. Let's do this. Black iron set, yes! Oh, and the great sword and great shield. Cool. I don't think I'll be using the great sword. I really like my Svihanda. Who else wants some? I'm ready to get going. We got a lot of progress to make in this episode. And that's the painted world, I believe. I don't have the item required to go there yet. I know where to get it. I've actually never been in there, though. I don't know if I'll be doing it for this Let's Play. It's kind of a one-way trip unless you 100, unless you complete it. I think the DLC is possibly the same way, too. You can't, even if later there's an item, actually I'm pretty sure it's in this area, that'll allow you to warp between bonfires, but I don't think you're allowed to use it once you get in there. Sorcery, great magic weapon. Huh. If I was a sorcerer, that'd be pretty cool. Bam. Oh, hello. Just noticed you. Come on, guys. Stop dodge rolling. That's it. Just go. Just walk right into the blade. It makes my life so much easier. Anything else? No, I think that's it. I got the black iron set, so. Just one more double check of the area, listening for anyone who might be attacking me. I'm going to equip some of this. I don't think I can equip the whole set right now, but I'm pretty sure I can equip some of it. Toggle status. Ooh, I can only have 1.3 more weight. So let's see, 3.7. Oh no, that weighs way too much. Is that 1.3 more? Wait. There they are. No, that's still more. And the helm? Oh, 1.5. Oh no, I can only do 1.3. What did I have on before? Elite Knight. There we go. But hey, I got the chest piece. Wait, am I heavy? Why does my roll seem so heavy? I thought I had to be under 50%, which I am. And I have Havel's ring on. Okay, that doesn't make any sense to me. Hold on, I gotta test something. No, it's the same roll. So I guess I'm just crazy. I guess it's the same exact roll. This episode's off to a fantastic start. Just check the time. Okay, so now I can proceed. I think this will connect the paths once more. That's where I came from, and that's where I'm going. Oh, I'm nervous, guys, because anyone who's played this far into Dark Souls, this is a quitting point for a lot of people. I've actually had two friends who have played this game before and have just quit when it comes to this part. Because it's kind of obnoxious. Because these two knights will basically be provoked once you walk up there. So that knight who killed me earlier, we have to kill now. But now that I have armor, everything still hurts immensely. No, you gotta come down here, I just don't want you to smash me, that's all. What's that? No, seriously, what is that white light? Oh. Yes! Drop the shield! I said drop the shield! You know, I understand the whole thing about if you hit the shield, you do less damage. Why do I do no damage? Seriously, what is that light? Is it nothing? Oh, he's dead. Is this nothing? Is this a glitch? I'm not crazy, I see that. It's gone. Okay. What? Oh, my head. Now we're getting into the obnoxious part, though. One at a time. I have to provoke them one at a time. That's it. Come on. These guys have lightning attacks, and heavy armor is pretty weak to lightning. Come on, come on. Hit him again, hit him again. Yes. They do come back, though. That's a tricky point. Yes. No! You're supposed to die. Why didn't that hit you? Okay. One more. Oh, see? It did so much damage despite me having a huge shield. Come on. Hit him. Yeah, that did some damage. Gotta be careful around them, obviously. And now we're getting into the really, really annoying part. Actually, I remember the first time I played Dark Souls. This took me... Oh. Come on, run. They need to heal. They're right on my back, aren't they? No, they're stuck. Did that one die? Yeah, he's gone. Okay, yeah, that's right. Wait, where did you get another one of those? Hit him again! Okay, so I have to run up that ledge while those guys are shooting great arrows. And the thing about that makes this annoying, other than the great arrows, is that the great arrows will push you over the edge. Does not matter about how much health you have. Doesn't really matter how much your shield or your poise or anything. You're going to get hit. And it is frustrating. Am I gonna do this on my first try? Please let me do it on my first try. I'm up here now. I am up here. I'm up. Don't kill me! And I don't have any ranged attacks. So, guys, I'll be right back. Avoid the knights. Try my best to run past the gargoyles. Okay, ow! Not cool, man. Whoa, how are you able to fire those things so fast? There's only two of you. You should not be able to fire those things as fast as arrows. I can't take this. Am I able to rate that up? Oh, I can't. I don't know how to rate up. My souls. It's okay. Stop it. Stop it. I think I did it. Oh, I did it, I did it, I did it, I did it. That bird is stupid! If I remember, there's a bonfire right here. Right? It's right here. You're not a bonfire, you're a black knight. I'm gonna leave. Where's the bonfire room? Hello? Bonfire! Solaire! Oh man, buddy. I've had one heck of a day. I've probably been recording this for, I don't know. Let me check the timer. Oh, 17 minutes. Somewhere around that. Okay, no, that's fine. That's fine. It's just way too much time. I think I have enough, I think I have, hold on, I'm trying to think, enough weight now that I could wear the helm. Yeah. Is that half? I'm terrible with math. Let me see. 45.2. Yeah, it's under half. Barely.
Oh, there you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you.
You know, I might take you up on that
you
offer.
You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better. I think you have feelings for me. Oh, dear me, pretend you didn't hear that.
Funny, funny man.
You really are fond of chatting.
Okay, I've already heard. Already heard that. Okay, so there's a lot to do here, isn't there? Okay, come on. Well, that was easy. Let's try this. Okay, didn't happen, so... Yay, pillage. Three sunlight metals, cool. Tight spot. Yes, it is. I don't entirely know the layout of this area. If I remember correctly, there's supposed to be a treasure chest here, though. Then again, there's multiple floors that look exactly the- Oh, Silver Knight! You give like 1,000 experience, well, souls, for every kill, so that's good souls. What's in here? Oh right, illusory wall. Yeah, this leads to the dark room. With a whole bunch of treasure chests. I don't know if there's any enemies in here. Right, Mimic! That's why you always swing a treasure chest later on. Nice legs! Swing, swing, swing! Okay, and that is an occult club. Huh, if I actually used occult weapons, that would be good. Supposedly there is a way to check which ones are mimics by the chain next to them. The Dragon Tooth weapon, right, Havel's signature. Havel's Great Shield. I think you can get the entire Havel set. Yep. But Havel's set is really heavy, so I prefer the Black Iron set, which is also extremely heavy, but it, like, I just feel like it outweighs the bad. So let's see. Why am I... I was guarding with a sword. I think this leads to a staircase. Does not open from this side. Okay, so I can't enter there. This episode's just gonna be me looking through rooms of a house. Castle house. Let's see. Oh. Yeah, I don't know if you guys can notice it, but the chain is different on this one. I missed. Two-handed. Roll away. High heels, baby! Oh, I do not want to get grabbed by that thing. It would eat me up. The hit detection on this game is pretty bad sometimes. You could actually easily get hit by something you shouldn't get hit. Silver coins! I think I can give those to Fram for a ton of souls. Oh, that chain's different too. So many mimics. Let's do this though, Mr. Mimic! Or Mrs. I don't know, you might be a girl. Gold coin! 2,000 souls, awesome. Be wary of night. Oh, well, certainly right. Yeah, that's it. Let's do this. Oh no. Let's not do this anymore. Oh, and there's a Titanite demon down there. Was that the room I couldn't open? Item! Please be something good. Soul of a Hero, yes! That's the largest soul, I believe. Oh, this wall looks... Is this illusory? Nope. How about this? Nope. And that's not a door. That is a Titanite demon. If I had any range, I could just take it out from here, I'm pretty sure. Alright, the Room of Dragon Heads. Oh yeah, that's the staircase I was talking about. I have to get into that room and then open it up from the bottom. If that makes any sense. I don't know. Mostly just talking to myself, because this game doesn't have any talking in it. Well, I meant any, like, noise. Be wary of night. I should probably kill him just in case he decides to follow me into a room. Your arrows are very... Wow, okay. I was gonna say your arrows are very slow, but you can rapid fire them. Where do you even pull the arrows out from? I do love how they just explode into sparkle dust. No idea how that works. Oh yeah, this is the bedroom. Beautiful daughter, handsome king, possibly a wife, and a knight. I think there's a knight in here. Could have sworn there was. Liar head. Amazing chest. Whoa! I don't... Wait, what? Okay, shouldn't have done that. Okay. You really need to die because you're irritating me. I only have so many Estuses left. Gotta make sure I don't just outright lose them all. Nope, no item behind the stairs. Let's climb. I think if I go attack this one, I'll be fine. Trying to shield bash me, buddy? Doesn't work. Oh, I wonder what's over there. I'm kind of lost right now. To be perfectly honest, I know where I'm supposed to go. But I have no idea whatsoever of how to get there. So I'm kind of a bad tour guide right now. I think this is where I want to be. That leads to the Titanite Demon. This leads to the room with the dragon heads. Yes, this is where I want to be. Because this opens up a shortcut. Do is kill him. If I kill him, the shortcut is mine. Yes! And one more. Oh. Whoa, you have amazing reach. And one more! Okay, time to look at the chains. Nope, these are good. Silver Knight helm, Silver Knight armor, Silver Knight gloves and boots. Silver Knight gloves and boots! Well, gauntlets, whatever. And huzzah, I've opened the door. So now, what's in here? That... Okay. I think this is the way back to the bonfire. I'll level up once. Nope, no. This is the bonfire room. Right. Rest at bonfire. Rest at that bonfire. I don't think I'll be battling the boss this episode, but there is one last thing I do want to do. I want to do it so badly. I'm going to find the blacksmith located in Orlando, because I mentioned I wanted to show him off before. He's the guy who can, turn your weapons into lightning weapons. So if you... Oh, right. You're back. So if you were interested in making a lightning-based character... Oh, please don't kill me. I mean, I'm right next to a bonfire, so ultimately I don't care too much, but it's really a hassle to die in this game. Okay, no, this leads to the shortcut. Smash. Yay, I don't think I have to kill you, so if I don't have to, I don't want to. Don't get in unnecessary fights. That's a key to real life, too. Let's see. This way? This way. Left. I love that it says left, and then I immediately look right. That's... Okay, let's see if I can show it from here. I don't think that's it. I think on that side might be the boss. But I don't know. Wait, did I... Is this where I came from? Imminent amazing item. I get the feeling that that's a cliff. I don't think I've been that way, though. I don't trust it. I don't. Trust no one. Oh, and in here. Is this it? Gorgeous view ahead. You know what? It is really pretty. There! He's the blacksmith! Need humanity. Why? Monster? Question mark. Hey there, buddy.
Who are you? Forge your weapons?
Yes, please. And let's see, modify equipment. See, he has the lightning enchantment right here. So, reinforce my Zweihander, please. It's now a plus 9. Now it's a plus 10, and... Wait, modify... Oh, no, I don't want a lightning one. Oh, right! Sorry, I need a very large ember. I know where to get it. Well, I know where it is, I just don't know where it is. I know the location. Not the actual, like, specific. Ooh, demon spirit. I think that's lightning based. Oh no. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please stop. Please stop, I said. It's annoying to everyone. No one likes to see me get hit, except for people who like to see me get hit. I've seen the comments on my Punch-Out Let's Play. People have mixed reactions. So, yep. I just showed off the guy, my Zweihander is plus 10. So you know what, I'm actually going to go back to the bonfire, and I'm going to call it an episode. So, I'm going to stop it here. Thank you all for watching. This has been your host, Fazal Raspel. And next time, we're going to take on... who have many have claimed is the hardest boss in all of Dark Souls. Take care. This has been your host, Quasar Raspel, signing out.